Good day to each and everyone. Our new lesson for today is how to encode in easiest way in Microsoft Word. So requirements, syempre, ang computer, tapos ang application is dapat 365 account or Microsoft Office 2019. And syempre, kailangan ang internet. So let us try kung paano tayo mag encode ng mabilis. So, normally, ang ginagamit natin po is pag nag-encode po tayo, we are using the keyboard. But ngayon po, we will encode this or we will encode or input the data na dictation lang or by word sensor. Okay, so let us start. So, kung paano, click lang po natin yung yung dashboard muna and then click na po natin yung icon itong dictate. So, let us start. So, ayan. So, as you can see, what I am saying, so, nag-i-indicate dyan sa word po ninyo. Diba? So, let us try na mag-read. So, the design tab includes table formatting, cell, and table borders. O, diba? So, mas mabilis mag-encode na ginagamit natin yung sensor dito, your voice control. So, pag walang internet, hindi ito gagana. So, try natin na i-off ang internet natin. Tapos, patayin natin. Ayan. So, wala itong internet. Kasi wala nga sa internet. Oh. And then, try natin yung dictate. So, ang nakikita dyan is, you need an internet connection to use dictation. So, sa pag gawa po ng ganitong setup po, kailangan po talaga yung internet. Yeah, we will just open the internet connection. Okay? So, yun lang po guys. Salamat po. So, at least we have the easiest way kung paano mag-encode doon sa Microsoft Word natin. So, yun lang po. Thank you so much guys and God bless po. Bye-bye.